I'm Maureen Kane, and I'm an associate professor in the Department of Pharmaceutical Sciences at the University of Maryland School of Pharmacy. I'm also executive director of our Mass Spectrometry Center, which is one of the water centers of innovation. Our Mass Spectrometry Center is a collection of 15 different instruments. We serve both internal clients at the University of Maryland and external clients at universities all over the world. And our expertise covers areas broadly from drug discovery to drug development in an academic setting. So through our biomarker work, we're looking to identify markers that can inform on the severity of an injury and also on the recovery of an injury. And ultimately, those biomarkers will be used in the development of therapeutics and be able to inform on the efficacy of those therapeutics in development and be part of the supporting information used in the FDA drug approval process. In our lab, we have 15 different mass spectrometers of varying vendors, including 5 instruments from Waters. So in our biomarker discovery to validation pipeline, we use a Waters Synapt G2S and then a variety of triple quads, including Waters triple quads, to validate our biomarker candidates. The MS to the E is really assisted with providing the essential fragmentation information that we can use to arrive at putative IDs in a more efficient fashion. And then the seamless transition to our validation work on another Waters platform has been really helpful in keeping a very efficient process for discovery to validation. I see the future of our biomarker work really having been enabled by Waters instrumentation and the analytical rigor that that introduces. Since our biomarkers are intended to be part of the FDA drug development process, that rigor is incredibly important. And in the big picture, the biomarker work that we're doing and that other people will be able to do using these types of methods will really move forward the use of biomarkers in the FDA drug approval process, which will ultimately help people and improve human health.